box back online. And someone's definitely stuck their sticky fingers all in our secure servers. If you can figure out what this data thief took and why, we'll be one step closer to catching the culprit. Take a look through our files. I'll be able to ID what's missing. If they took the first draft of my cookbook, let's just say they've made their final reservation.
Thank you.